Esther Wingwe. I am from Zimbabwe. I'm currently residing in South Africa.
In South Africa, where?
I'm staying in Polokwane, outside at Pacify.
Okay, Pacify. That's great. How long have you been in South Africa?
Oh, I've been in South Africa for about 9 years.
9 years? That's long enough to be familiar with our culture, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, no, I'm half South African now.
So you can proudly say that?
Yes, I can.
Okay, that's good. I want to understand. What's the capital of South Africa?
Pretoria.
Pretoria. What's the currency of South Africa?
Rand.
What's the currency of Nigeria?
Naira.
Naira. People from Zimbabwe are also Zimbabwean. People from South Africa, South African. People from Namibia, Namibians. And how about people from Lesotho?
People from Lesotho?
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure, but I think it's just Basotho or something.
Oh, you're bright, you. I thought you would say something like Basotian or something like that.
No, I think they are called Basotho.
Basotho. What is a window?
A window?
Yeah.
In Sesotho or in
just
which language?
Just explain in English.
A window.
Yeah.
A window is an opening that is put on a building to allow fresh air in and out of the house. We normally open windows during the day and close them in the evening.
Wow, you're so articulate. What is a window dressing?
A window dressing?
Mm.
Ash, I'm not familiar with what we call a window dressing, but I think it is the curtains.
Yeah.
Or I'm not sure what
that is. You're not sure. Window shopping?
Window shopping is normally when people move around looking at things through the windows in the shops. Normally, maybe, what can I say?
Yeah.
Maybe normally when they are not buying, but they are just moving around, checking. It's either getting into the shops or checking through the window.
Okay, that's great. Window period? What's window period?
Window period, it's a time, it's a certain time that you are given. Let's say they are checking a disease or something. They give you a certain period of time to check whether you have that disease or not.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's great. In conclusion, because you said you're not much of a talker, you use WhatsApp every day, eh?
Yes, I do.
What is WhatsApp?
WhatsApp is a... I can say a communication medium that we use to communicate.
What is a window dressing?
Window dressing?
Yeah.
Isn't it a curtain?
Curtain.
Mm. I don't know, you tell. I don't know.
Okay, what is a window period?
That one I don't know. Window period.
Window shopping?
Window shopping.
Yeah.
Oh, window shopping is just to go inside the shop and just check the clothes, or maybe it's a grocery shop. You just check there the prices, and that's nice so that when you have money, you can go and buy.
Oh, wow. You're eye shopping in other way.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay.
Window dressing.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
What is window shopping?
Window shopping is basically going to check out items and clothes.
Yes.
Without having money to buy them.
Yeah. Okay. What's the intention then of window shopping?
The intention of window shopping is people use it for different things. People use it to motivate themselves.
Yes.
And people use it to plan ahead.
To plan ahead for future reasons.
Yes.
That's great, my brother. For now, I would like to find out what is the difference between a rock and a stone.
I'd like to think that a rock is something that is hard to carry and it's immovable, and a stone is something that you can carry and throw it.
And throw it. Meaning stone is a
stone is basically a smaller rock.
Oh, okay, that's great. And the difference between a tree and a plant?
A tree. I think the difference between a tree and a plant is, a plant is basically something that is still very small, and a tree is something fully developed.
Big, big, big.
Big, big, yes.
Thank you very much. What is window dressing?
I never heard of window dressing, only know about window shopping.
What is window shopping then?
Window shopping is when you just go to the stores, you don't have money, and then you go in and see the dress you like, you fit it, and then you leave. Like, next time when I get money, I'm gonna buy this.
Yeah.
Let me see if this outfit suits me. Then you just try it on, and then you. That's window shopping.
Oh, window shopping.
Can you now tell me about window dressing?
Window dressing, actually, the wax, the little dolls on the window that they put clothes on,
yes,
and they advertise clothes with.
Oh, that one is window dressing.
Yes.
Okay, now
so,
I know.
Yeah, window period. What do you think is window period?
Window period.
Yes.
Is when you like wait for a certain period before you can get the clear results.
Clear results of what?
Like, okay, let's say maybe you want to test for HIV, you just left with someone today, you can go on and test today, you can go and test, but you still have to wait for a certain period of time to get the real result.
Oh, okay, that's
so that waiting period is called window period.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah.
You use social media, right?
Yes.
What is WhatsApp?
WhatsApp. Ah, WhatsApp is WhatsApp. I don't know. WhatsApp is a chatting, an easy chatting what, to exchange videos and message.
Okay, thank you very much. I'm going to ask you a really simple question. What is a window?
Window? Is a glass supported of a frame structure.
Mm-hmm.
That is usually built on a wall or anything.
Yes.
So yeah, that's my definition.
So that's your definition.
Mm.
So we've got some sliding doors. So are you gonna differentiate
a sliding door and a window?
Yeah.
I mean, like, a sliding door is you use it to go out. A window is used to open up for air. So it's not the same thing. And like, sliding door material is not really glass.
Yeah.
So like, it's not that type of glass we are used to. Better than a window.
Okay, that's smart. Okay, what is a window dressing?
Window dressing?
Yeah.
I know window shopping.
Okay. Don't you want to try to...
Window dress?
Yeah.
Is window dressing like going to try clothes without money?
I don't know what you think it is.
Yeah, it's exactly that. Like since window shopping is like looking out from the outside, going to shop without money and stuff, that's what I think of window shopping. So window dressing should be similar, like going to try out clothes knowing that you don't have the money, so just for the fun of it.
Okay, what is a window period?
Window period?
Yeah.
I would say it's a gap in which you can explore certain opportunities that are open and stuff like that.
Okay.
A window of opportunity, né? Or window opportunity?
I don't know. I'm asking. I'm interviewing.
That's my definition of window opportunity.
Okay, window period. Window opportunity.
Yes, window period, yes.
Okay, I understand now. Thank you very much, my brother. One more last question is, what is WhatsApp?
What's up? The sky, the sun, and God.
That is what's up.
That's what's up.
You're killing me.
Okay. Okay.
Look at that.
Okay, it's fine. Maita basa, nikuona. Tinokumbira kuti musubscribe ku
One Shade
channel. Akusikareti change taka wokusika kuZimbabwe.
Okay, I want you to look straight, right through that lens, and shout out to your friends, your family, and everyone who's watching this video, and encourage them to subscribe.
Okay, what did you say to your page there?
One Shant.
Okay, guys, I would like you to subscribe to One Shant. As also, I'm going to subscribe as well. So I want to say, you must support these guys.
Yeah,
you must participate and all that.
Yeah.
So let's have fun.
Yeah.
So enjoy. Thanks.
That was very good. You were precise and very, you know, profound in your answering of your questions. I want you to shout out maybe in your language to your friends, family there, right. And just encourage them to subscribe to my channel on the camera. Look at the lens 3.
Shout out to Buddha, to Naomi Success, Ibuke. I encourage you to subscribe to this channel,
yes.
And let's help each other grow.
Yeah, One Shell's channel is the name of the channel, guys. You can see it on the t-shirt. Thank you very much, my friend.
No, thank you very much. I appreciate
you. I appreciate you too. My sister, I would like you to just shout out, look at the lens, shout out to your friends, your family, and everyone who's watching, and encourage them to subscribe to my channel.
Okay, yes. Hello everyone, family and friends. Thank you for watching, and
mm-hmm.
You must subscribe. They're not seeing the name.
The name?
You must subscribe.
To Linda, One Shell's
I subscribe.
Yeah, you subscribe.
Even my whole family, you must. Even all my clients, those one who do their nails with Dagalo, you must subscribe.
Subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I want you to speak in Zonga. Are you familiar with your language? Can you speak fluently?
Yeah.
Encourage your brothers and sisters to just thank them and encourage them to subscribe to my channel. The name of my channel is One Shent.
One Shent.
Yes. Looking at the lens.
One Shent. We ask the question. So please, come and subscribe to One Shank channel. Description is going to be on the link. Right?
Mm.
And then, as you can see, subscribe to One Shank.
Yeah, One Shank.
You know, One Shank.
Yeah, you can see the
Shinen. You can say it in office.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Sure.